What a key, the favourite off the rail, looking for back-to-back wins. We're ready. Away, step cleanly, What a Key's going to push hard, it's going to get the front early, ran up the track a bit but had the front, so What a Key clear, through to second is Stitch and Rosie, getting past it, Spring Kudu, it's chasing it after this leader really quickly, then came Miss Breakout, a couple away, shot through, then Errington from Sir Truculent, and Max Jake last of all down the back, What a Key led, the rails running there for Spring Kudu, who just got half chopped there as the leader kicked a bit as well, then Miss Breakout behind those Stitch and Rosie, but up to the turn, What a Key, straight and clear over Miss Breakout, getting to second. What a Key in front, hanging on. And What a Key beats Miss Breakout. Third, Stitch and Rosie. Then Sir Truculent getting tired. Spring Kudu the last bit from Max J. Gerrington. And shot through was back at the tail end. Another one for Rasmussen. After the running of race number five, What a Key all the way. And he left plenty of room for everything to come out and challenge, but nothing was up to him tonight. He's put back-to-back wins together, stepping up from his last start, 500-metre win, where he ran sub-30. He's gone 35-45 on a wettish sort of track here tonight. 1-8-4-7. What a Key for Tony Rasmussen. 2-8, which is Miss Breakout for Ben Rawlings. And 3-4, Stitch 'em Rosie for Shelley Trengove. 1-8-4-7, 4th.